Hello and welcome back again. Some more lovely Witcher playing. We're gonna be talking to some ladies of the evening. There might be one. Well, it's fine. Oh no, we're gonna talk to Zoltan first. He's not a lady of the evening, or maybe he is.
Still here? Looking for something?
Ach, just checking to see that everything's in place. Buggers might have hauled something off for Ponin.
Actually, glad you're still here. Wanted to ask you about someone.
Yeah, let's ask
how
the door.
Well, she knows the touch of silken lace. She shuns not straw when gripped in lust's embrace.
Molly keeps things tidy for the Baroness Lavalette.
A baroness within reach and he settled for a chambermaid?
Dandelion's not one to judge folk by their station. You know that. Like he says, in the alcove, we're all equals.
Yeah. Guess a true poet observes life in all its aspects, examines it from all perspectives. If I didn't know him better, I'd say he was jealous about this Mirabella.
Oh, doubt it. Former pupil. And well, the tales he told me about her.
Doubt I want to hear them.
Probably better off not. Things between them took a turn for the strange at some point.
Meaning?
She had him wearing mummer's costumes. Took to calling him Christian, referring to herself as Anastasia.
Huh, truly perverse.
He didn't ken half of it. Called him a stallion once. That's a fool trigger as a compliment. Till she pulled a bit in the reins into her cupboard. Oh, poor bastard fled out the window.
Oh, that's funny. So, basically, they were having some fun time, and she decided to pull out a horse and reins because he was the stallion.
Vespula. Name rings a bell. She threw his knickers out the window.
That's her.
Hollered something about him being a scoundrel with a voice like a consumptive pheasant.
That's her.
Threw flower pots at him.
Guess soul flames never die.
All right.
A figure most rare. Her nature dual. Look deep in her eyes or be made a fool. Well, well. Seems fascinated with this one.
Not without reason. Never been much for elven women myself, but this one's exceptional. Dare say Francesca Finderbeard be jealous.
You want to take this one, then?
Nah, you can have her.
Why?
See, elven beauty's like a young Beauclair wine. Whereas I prefer vodka straight up.
All right.
Like a rose abashed of its crimson hue, fair Rosa would sink into humor's blue. She shunned her lessons in civility to swing her dwarf with agility. Dwarf? Never suspected he'd be so humble.
Dwarf's what Rosa Var Atre named her Gwyhir. Well chosen, eh?
All right. But Var Atra? Her dad happened to be the Nilfgaardian ambassador?
He is. You know him?
Wouldn't say that. Had a brief conversation with him at the palace in Vizima.
Well, then you've a good notion of the kind of bloke he is. Commissioned Dandelion to tutor Rosa and her sister in the art of rhetoric. But we Rosa preferred swordplay.
How dare she reject the great bard in favor of a common swordmaster?
More than one, it seems. Week on week, we get fresh gossip about her thrashing another instructor. So bad he resigns. Word has it her dad's now looking to hire her next victim. I mean, instructor.
So she thinks herself good with swordplay.
Well, know about all I wanted to know. Thanks for your help.
I'm just hoping that Geralt doesn't have to show the thrust of his mighty sword. Alright, let's go talk to our first lady. Let's find how lovely these ladies really are.
I will get you every last copper. With interest. Give me a week, please.
Horson's no banker. He's an honest man. You pay on time, you get protection. You don't pay.
Okay.
What you hollering for, stupid wench? What are you hoping for? A knight in shining armor?
Ding, 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 here he is.
Keep out of this, Greyhead. Not your concern.
Vespula's got someone else's protection now.
Really? Who's that be?
The King of Beggars made a deal with Junior. This is his turf now.
Didn't hear nothing about that.
But you have heard what Bedlam does to people who cross him. Or you need a demonstration.
Come on, Fritz. Boss wants it that way. It's how it's gotta be.
Oh, flat out lied to him. I may pay for that later.
Thank you. Oh, thank you. To think there are men who'll help a stranger out of the kindness of their hearts.
Not entirely out of kindness. And you're not entirely a stranger.
What are you... Oh, I know you. You're that witcher took Dandelion out whoring. Gerald, right?
Not Gerald. Geralt.
Oh. Dreadful sorry.
Explain something if you don't mind. You say I took Dandelion out whoring.
So he said. Claimed I was his one and only. But he fell in with the wrong folk. You and that dwarf who always looks like a cow licked him. Said you two were a bad example. Wine, women.
Song. He picked that habit up from us too. Gotta have a word with him. What do you think? Where could Dandelion be?
Probably out whoring. That horse pheasant. That lying scoundrel.
Ouch. What did he do to get your goat?
Same thing as ever. Prize bullshitter came back, saying it was till death do we part this time. And no more than a week passed before I spotted him in Harborside, strolling with some trollop on his arm. 'Twas the last straw. All those questions about the washerwomen at the bathhouse, then this. I beat him black and blue and threw him out on his ear.
She's proper pissed.
This woman he was with in the harbour. Who was she?
Claimed she was his niece from Kovir. Ha! Horvir, more likely. Corset so tight her eyes were popping out her head. His too, come to think of it. An artist or a whore. Doesn't much matter as they're one in the same.
I'm sorry I had to mute my mic for a minute. I was laughing for a little bit too much.
Listen, when I find Dandelion, anything I should tell him?
No. I mean, tell him he's a two-faced snake, but it would be nice if he dropped by.
Well, that went well. Holy hickory. Level 13. Oh, it's time to take a break. Oh, I didn't open up anything new. That's okay. In that case, we will level up our strength training, the strong attack. We upgrade that ability. Does it make sense? Why did I receive so many points? I'm not, whatever. You know what? I'm not even mad that I received that many points. It's just, I'm happy. Crazy amount of points for just talking to somebody.
Welcome. Do come in.
I'm a friend of Dandelion's, looking for Elial.
You've come to the right spot. How might I be of service? Need something shortened? Patch your trousers, darn your socks.
You, Elial?
Yes. Now pick your jaw up off the floor.
Sorry, I thought Elial was one of Dandelion's girlfriends.
Oh, so it's that. Wait here.
Oh, boy.
Any better?
So you're
Elial.
Did you and Dandelion... I mean, how did you two meet?
I met him one night in a tavern. He was blind drunk.
Oh, Gerald, don't be such a Don't... Geralt, come on. I know what happened.
Don't think I want to know what happened next.
Oh, stop. He wasn't so drunk as not to figure it out. Besides, men don't interest me. I told him that from the start. Luckily, Dandelion's an open-minded fellow. We had a lovely evening. He became a loyal customer afterwards.
I was looking for closed-minded.
I know this is none of my business, but why do you...
Why do I dress up? As a child, I dreamt of becoming a Doppler when I grew up. I became a tailor instead. Discovered clothing. Costumes can express all the complexities of one's personality. I'm a Redanian countess one day, a dockside thug the next. That is true freedom.
Fair enough.
Have you never thought to become someone else? Even for a moment? Must be horribly boring being a witcher all the time.
I manage to stay interested. Dandelion visit your shop often?
I tried many times to talk him into a decent doublet. Sadly, he'd only come in to get a button reaffixed or a hole patched.
When did you last see him?
Some time ago. He brought in one of Zoltan's jerkins, insisted I sew on an extra pocket. Odd as requests go, I had the distinct feeling he'd actually come to talk.
What did you and Dandelion talk about? He asked about anything in particular?
Let me think. Had an ordinary chat, really. Although, indeed, he did keep asking about Kalkstein. If Dandelion and I hadn't laid our cards on the table at the start, I might have suspected he had a history with the alchemist. He spoke like a lovesick beau. In fact, he desperately wished to meet with him.
Kalkstein's in Novigrad? Wouldn't mind seeing him myself.
You're too late, I fear. The witch hunters nabbed him recently, burned him at the stake in Hierarch Square. But as he perished, ooh, the goings-on, impressive. Fiery beasts circled his pyre, then rose into the sky and exploded to form letters.
Really? What did they spell?
Radovid sucks flaccid cock.
Well, yeah. All right.
Thanks for your help, and nice to meet you.
I can help with much more. If you need new trousers or a vest, you know where to find me.
What does he have for sale? I'm just curious now.
Come to look over my spring collection, perhaps?
Oh,
glad to take
it. Place cards. I can do that later.
Of course, please do. If anything chafes or pinches, I can alter it on the spot at no charge. Once I'm done, it'll feel like you're wearing nothing at all.
Oh, he does have a few things. What are those? He sells them for a decent price. Making sure he doesn't run out of money here. Try to empty some of my inventory. 44. We'll sell those. What are these that he has? This is interesting. He has shirts, doublets, obviously elegant clothes. Shoes, trousers, I'll come to those in a second. Trousers, one, what is this? For a masquerade ball, a wolf mask. Cool, what are those?
So long.
I'll play him in cards later. Make sure we have plenty to look at. But, for the sake of argument... Oh, that's kind of cool. Oh no, we can. Whoa, those are cool. What should I wear? I don't know what to wear. I kinda wanna go with the wolf mask. Oh, my person. That's actually quite cool. Oh, we stumbled upon something here. That's kinda cool. Where? That's awesome. I did not know that. What is that? Something glitched. Bits. This one's quite a far ways away. Talk to Molly. Interesting. Looks like we have some guards standing by, so let's see what these guards are doing here. My way. That's awesome.
This baronet's Lavalette's villa.
Shouldn't interest you. The Baroness don't mingle with just anyone.
Don't worry. I'm here to see your chambermaid, Molly.
Out of the way. Baroness is riding out. Be gone.
That's really cool.
Geralt of Rivia at my doorstep? Surely this is no chance encounter?
Greetings, Baroness. Greetings, General. You're right. I'm here for a reason.
There's no mistaking you. But for etiquette's sake, Mary Louisa Lavalette, an Imperial General and a Witcher meet and know each other. Surprising.
We've met before.
And how? Imagine this, Louisa. The Emperor desired a chat with the Witcher. I, too, was fortunate enough to meet him then.
So Geralt of Rivia now works for Emperor Emir. Interesting. Has Var Emry sent you to rid Novigrad of monsters?
Looking for a girl named Molly. Heard she works here.
My maidservant. I'm afraid she's currently at the home of my dear friend Patricia Vagelbud.
Perhaps Geralt could accompany us. He could speak with Molly at the races.
Is that something you'd consider, Witcher? Care to partake of some sophisticated diversion?
All right, let's go with him.
If Molly will be there.
On our way, then.
Don't see a reason why we shouldn't go there. But that is awesome. You're actually wearing the mask. Look at that. That's so cool. While you're in conversation with him. Okay. Looks like we're going to a small cut screen here. Screen cut. Cut screen. Oh, I mean cut scene. I don't know. Watching the snake in the bottom right corner chasing his tail. Look at him chase his tail. He's going around. He's chasing his tail. I don't think you're going to catch your tail. You can't catch it. You're just not. You're going to have to become a smaller circle. I think I remember reading a book like that, like when I was a kid, where the snake was like biting its tail.
We've arrived.
My father owned a similar estate in Bruges. As a young girl, I'd travel there often to ride.
Shall we look at the horses? Do you like horses, Geralt?
I guess so. Called every horse I've had Roach.
The grey mare is Cantarella, sired by Cahir, the champion from Vol.
Grey's a nice color for horses. horses too.
My coin's on the black stallion, Nemrod, purest Nilfgaardian stock.
Surprised he didn't salute you, General. Know anything about the chestnut or the bay?
The chestnut is Thunderbolt, a pure-blood Ritanian, gallant steed, but too headstrong for my taste, difficult to control. And the bay hails from Zerikania. Lord de Volta acquired him recently. I know little about him, though Zerikanians are reputed to have incredible stamina.
Seem to know your horses.
No is not the word. Morvran's a true expert.
I find them to be far more honest than men. Must say, I'm curious how you manage in the saddle, Witcher.
Mostly just try to stay in it.
What would you say to a little race?
Not what I came here for.
Don't make me beg, Witcher. Tell you what, win, and I shall give you my finest saddle, made in Nilfgaard proper of beautifully tanned leather.
Okay.
Wouldn't mind seeing if your knowledge of horses translates into riding skills.
Well said. So, which steed do you choose, Witcher?
I take...
Heard tales of Zerikanian horses. I'll ride the bay.
I'll take the Zerikanian.
I'll not ride with you, but I shall bet on a steed. Nemrod will win, no matter the rider.
Cantarella for me, then. I see no point in delaying this. Let's begin.
It's incredible stamina. So let's try the stamina.
Riders, ready!
Let's go!
Go, go!
Oh.
Come on, Witcher! Let's see what you're made of!
Does have decent stamina, that's for sure. Trying to stay in front of him.
I adore the speed, the rush of air.
There we go. Go ahead and put him in full gallop. His stamina is pretty good. I know what I definitely don't want to do. I don't want to get to like the end of the race and be out of stamina. That'd be embarrassing. Ooh.
Don't spare the horse.
Did I win?
Oh, so close.
The general's not only knowledgeable, but skilled.
Oh, no.
Thank you.
It
was a good race against our worthy opponent.
Now,
could I talk to your chambermaid, milady?
Ah, yes.
Oh, this will not do. I want that.
You came here after all. The portly young woman. That's her.
Speak to her. And you must find us when you're ready to return to Novigrad. We'd be delighted to join you for the journey.
Okay, thank you for this. However, I'm loading that. Hopefully this checkpoint's not too far off. I'm sorry, but
Tricks could not help Geralt. Yet she did direct him to Kareem Tilly, an Oneiromancer and an expert at finding the lost and the missing. Guided by Kareem Tilly, the Witcher had a dream. In it, Ciri and I, the bard Dandelion, were reunited. Geralt now knew that to find Ciri, he would first need to find his dear old friend.
I really want that saddle, so I'm gonna try to race him again. Like, I honestly thought that was a lot farther. If I knew it was that close, I probably would have rode that a little bit smarter. That's the problem with these races sometimes, like, you just don't know. Now it's back to the failure screen. The failure screen. My video editing equipment worked properly, which it doesn't. For some reason, my disc reader is having problems reading it. I might be able to use my other laptop that I have, but it does not have very good memory, so... I don't know. I suppose I could put it on my hard drive, but, you know... I do have an external hard drive. But we shall see. The chase is on. I forget which tale I was I read. Was it like a mythical tale? I used to read a lot of mythology. A ton. Oh.
We've arrived.
Perfect.
My father owned...
Shall we look at the horse?
Thank you.
The grey mare is Cantor...
Grey's a nice...
My coin's on the black stallion, Nemrod. Purest...
Seem to know your horse?
No.
Yeah. Skipping this.
Must say...
Skipping this.
Just try to...
What?
Not what I came here...
Don't make me...
Why not?
Right?
Well said.
Zirconian.
I'll not run.
Cantarella for me, then. I see no point in del-
Let's try again.
Riders ready!
I adore the speed, the rush of air!
Okay, so... You know, this race is a lot shorter than 900 meters. I honestly thought the race was like 900 meters, and it's not 900 meters. So, this horse does have amazing stamina. It's obviously not going to last the whole race. So.
Come on, Witcher. Let's see what you're made of.
I just want to be in his way. My horse stamina up, and then get in front of him. Sure, a race. Fields, a new marker. Oh, let's see. I think. Finish line is shortly ahead. Nope. Okay, stamina up. No. Go. Yes, got it. There.
What a thrill! A beautiful victory!
Thanks.
For one for whom every horse is a roach, you carry yourself exquisitely in the saddle. My congratulations. That is yours.
Nice. Ooh!
Now, could I talk to your chambermaid, milady?
Ah, yes, Molly. That is why you came here, after all. The portly young woman. That's her.
Speak to her. And you must find us when you're ready to return to Novigrad. We'd be delighted to join you for the journey.
Another drifter in from Temeria. Sick of it all.
Let's check out this superior saddle that we just got. Sounds amazing. Oh, 50 stamina. That is... heartbreaking. It's only like a little bit better than the other one. But it said the portly woman, and portly means fat. She is not fat.
I'm Molly, my lord. Wish to see me?
Call me Geralt.
Geralt? That Geralt? The one Dandelion's rescued time and time again?
Oh boy.
That's right. Except it's the other way around. I'm always saving him.
Mean to say it weren't Dandelion saved you in Flotsam by severing your noose with an arrow from 100 paces?
What? Dandelion couldn't... Never mind. Any idea where our master archer might be at the moment?
No. Sadly, I haven't got a clue. We've not seen each other in ages. The Baroness don't approve of our acquaintance. Says Dandelion's a good-for-nothing layabout. Can you imagine? But... Or maybe his sister could help you. Such a nice girl.
You do realize Dandelion doesn't have a sister?
Sure he does. Saw him myself. Funny, she don't look like him at all. Blonde, for starters. Maybe they've different fathers.
Mm-hmm. Different mothers, too.
Maybe. But you could see he cares for her. Looks after her. The way he carried her packages and...
Know where I can find her, Dandelion's sister?
I know. Whenever I ask Dandelion when we visit her, he'd grow all quiet and then change the subject.
Any chance you remember your last conversation with Dandelion?
Of course. He came to borrow some coin for a barge.
What? Why'd he need a barge?
To take me on a romantic cruise of the canals by the light of the moon. Said there'd be strawberries and that wine with the bubbles. And he'd sing me arias. But I've not seen him since.
Thanks, Molly.
Wait. Before you go, I've got a request. Dandelion told me once he'd show me his etchings, but he never did. I'd so like to see him.
Won't be too hard to convince him. He loves showing off those etchings to anyone he can.
Oh, that's wonderful! Thanks! And good luck to you on your search.
Another drifter in from Temeria.
For kicks and giggles, ladies and gentlemen, why not? We're gonna change it up. Because why not? Oh, he's up there. Okay. Oops. Oh, okay.
Sick of it.
How do you get up there? Oh, like I get up there like that. That's how I roll.
Ah, Geralt, there you are. Shall we return together?
Sure.
Gladly. It's a long way to Novigrad. Road ought to seem shorter with some company.
Oh, that's cool.
I'd say the same. Well then, let's go.
I don't see why not. He's pretty nice. He's a little... What's the word? Aware of himself, I guess? Not really confident. Arrogant. Ah, arrogant. He's a little arrogant for my taste. But he's good in company, so, you know. Like, I've never known people like that in real life. Like, hey, it's all, I'm a badass, but they're really not a badass. They act like a badass. Who knows? He might actually be a badass. I don't know. Meantime, we can watch the snake chase his tail in circles. I remember I guess we're about to tell you a story of one of the mythological stories I remember reading. About the Headless Knight. Oh, do I have time? So basically, it's this... I have time. Maybe next time we'll have time.
And here we are. Thank you for your company.
Likewise. See ya.
This mask is pretty cool. I like it. Did it give benefits, or is it just a mask? Masquerade ball. Don't know if it gave benefits. So let's go talk to Marabella. Really don't have any information on him yet, so and I'm trying to give all the information I can possibly get. There's a lot of kids in here. Looks like we're gonna have to go a little over time. I had to reload the horse race because I really wanted that saddle. Teacher?
Excuse me. I'm looking for Marabella.
I am she. Wait outside. Class is in session.
Very well.
I'll wait.
It won't take long.
Be rude.
He'll not come after. You're crying like my grandma.
Why not? A rat bit him, and he's caught a fever.
It would be rude not to interrupt the class.
Will he die?
Have to say that so far, I think I like this mask the best.
Yes, you do.
Are you a wizard?
Just the other day, I saw a witch hunter tell a man, "You rat," and then he killed him.
Liar! That's enough. We're done for the day. Gather your things and go home.
In bed. Can you help?
Wonder if the rat catcher.
The kid just said, got a monster under his belt.
Mum says that if he but catches a cough,
my daddy's a witch hunter
in the grave.
He chases old crows.
This one's got a fever.
Now can we talk?
Yes. What do you want?
I know you saw Dandelion recently.
Oh, yes. Longest afternoon of my life.
He read you his poems?
No. He perused the illustrated guide to fungi.
Maybe. No. Won't even try to guess why he wanted to do that.
Mold. That was his interest. When his hand abandoned my knee to point at a figure of penicillium, I knew the fire between us had died. Permanently.
Found a poem Dandelion wrote about you. Portrayed you as an unusually talented individual.
Really? Did he mention my poetry? Horses have always fascinated me. I've always longed to extol their noble beauty. Did you see any of my work at Dandelion's? Mere exercises, true, but I'd be curious to know what you thought of them.
No. Didn't see any.
Gee up! A snakely whip rose skyward. Gee-haw! Crack! She reined the beast in. The stallion danced betwixt her thighs. Lava bathed its chinny-chin-chin.
Sorry, don't know much about poetry. See Dandelion after the fungus incident?
No. I even considered granting him another chance. His heart of hearts is pure gold. He simply needs a bit more discipline in his life. But he never came back to see me. So I thought if it's done, it's done.
See Dandelion after the...
Oh, I just asked her the question.
No, but he never came back to see me.
Thanks for your help. Farewell.
Those masks are pretty cool. Alright, so... to talk to another person. Sorry, gentlemen. Sorry. Where's it going, I wonder? Going up some stairs. Door somewhere? Ladder. Why did it lead me up here? Sorry about that. I wonder why it led me there. That was kind of weird. Well, no big deal. So we literally have no information on him yet. except to go talk to his daughter, but...
I chased the pansy all the way to the garden.
Well, did you catch him?
No luck. Driving and slippery, the bugger, as quick as a tomcat. Scrambled out the hole in the back wall.
Bam, sounds like you might have been an acrobat.
Maybe so. Bam, both pieces are fond of freaks.
So it's locked, so we have to find a way. The reason why I stopped there is it looked like they were talking about something important. Now we need to find a different way. Whoa, what was that cat doing? Let's talk to this guy.
What do you want?
Rose of Aratra's expecting me. Supposed to give her lessons in swordplay.
Come with me. Miss Rosa awaits.
Cheeky, I'm a terrible liar. What?
Don't you realize what you've got yourself into?
Hope so, too.
Miss Rosa's got a downright. Grab a wooden one. Take care not to hurt the little miss. The ambassador, follow me.
Yes, I should probably equip the wooden sword. Small hiccup. Okay, we're in the basement now.
You're my new instructor. Well, well, Papa clearly went out of his way this time. Wood, to start with. I must know your worth.
Oh, you're good for a proper thrashing. One. Gonna be pretty hard to beat.
Well fought. You're much better than the last one.
I'm not actually your swordplay instructor.
Really? Then who are you? And how on earth did you get in?
I'm a witcher. I'm looking for...
A witcher? That's splendid. I always wanted to meet a witcher. This is so exciting.
What's so exciting about it?
Living on the edge. Tracking, then facing down beasts. Sleeping under the stars. Oh, it must be wonderful.
Try fighting a Zoogle while up to your neck in sewage. Nothing quite like it.
Not one of the high points, I suppose. Wait, weren't you about to ask me something?
Came to ask about your rhetoric tutor, Dandelion.
Rhetoric tutor? Good one. That is why Papa hired him. But not at all what the bard had in mind. He mostly played his lute and sang for us. I believe he thought he was wooing.
Mean he wasn't? But you had some sort of relationship.
If you call him chasing after me a relationship. Even so, there was nothing between us. Seems my sisters had a bit of fun at our expense. But enough chatter. Stand and fight. I demand a rematch.
Come on!
Ooh!
Stop, Lord! Fight!
Really?
With two swords when you
never learn.
Well, If you're not an instructor, you should certainly be one. Fancy giving me a few private lessons?
Sure,
can't really refuse a request from a lady.
What are you two lovebirds whispering about? You asked about my relationship with Dandelion? Well, here's the mix-up's mastermind, Edna Va'atra, the greatest mischief-maker north or south of the Yoruga.
Sorry, you lost me.
You're not the first to be confused. I'll explain. Edna sent Dandelion some love letters. She signed my name. Conceited as he is, naturally he fell for it. I was left to repel the aging bard's advances. Rosa, I had the best of intentions, you know that. I felt you needed help taking the first step. You blushed every time he sang a ballad. He'll next sing at your funeral if you don't stop it right now.
Calm down, ladies. No poet's worth two sisters nipping at each other's throats.
Especially not this one.
Listen, I just want to know one thing. Either of you seen Dandelion lately?
Edna might have. I certainly have not. My dear sister, I would never spend time alone with a man for whom you burn with a secret passion. Burn with passion? For one who incessantly praises another woman's talents? Afraid I've more sense than that.
Who'd Dandelion sing about? Know anything about her?
I believe she's a poetess, or trabaritz. Very skilled and exceptionally talented, of course.
This woman, not a local, right?
I seem to remember him praising her melodious Kaviri accent. Makes sense. He referred to her as Kalonetta a few times. Bizarre names are common in Kavir.
Gotta ask Zoltan about this Kalonetta. Dandelion act any different lately? Notice anything strange?
Strange? Not really. It's no use, Geralt. She's so enamored, she'd hardly notice if he turned into a werewolf. Edna! What? You needn't pretend he followed convention. Remember when he took us to the cemetery?
Rhetoric lessons in a cemetery. Unusual even for Dandelion.
We set out to visit the graves of celebrated Oxenford professors. He ended up quizzing us about Margrave Henkel.
Who?
Eccentric old coot. Died recently. He'd apparently been an important and generous patron of the arts as a young man.
Bet sophisticated young ladies like you know a bunch about politics.
We've picked up a few things. What would you like to know?
Emperor continuing to push north. Courtiers must be ecstatic.
His confidants must be. But Papa says that's not likely to last much longer.
Why not?
Papa says the war's disrupting trade, and people are tired of financing the Emperor's adventures.
Wonder how the war's going. Any outcome looming?
Papa says much depends on Radovid, and on who captures Novigrad first.
What's Novigrad got to do with it? Free city. Never taken sides. Always stayed out of conflicts.
Oh, even children know Novigrad's home to the world's largest fleet. And they say the city's treasury's bursting with enough to equip two armies.
Changing subjects. Been a pleasure, but I've got stuff to take care of.
Exceedingly nice to meet you. Please come again. Well, can I expect any more lessons in future?
Awfully convincing, miss. Wonder where you learned it. Name the time and place.
House here, tomorrow. Same time as today.
See you then.
See you, Master Witcher.
Oh boy, sisters. Little sisters feud obviously going on there, but unfortunately we have come to that point. Point where we need to So. who's missing a sword here. Ah, because I'm and there it's back. So, we've come to that stopping point. We're gonna stop.